This is not Tyrannosaurus rex. This is Tarbosaurus bataar, and it lived on the other side of the world, 12 meters long, almost identical to T-Rex. The skulls are nearly the same size. The teeth, almost identical serration patterns. The bite force, equally devastating. Even the arms, tiny, two-fingered, seemingly useless. Evolution made the same choice twice. They never met. Separated by thousands of kilometers of ocean, different continents, different prey, different ecosystems. Tarbosaurus hunted hadrosaurs in Mongolian floodplains. T. rex hunted hadrosaurs in Montana. Different climates, same solution. They shared a common ancestor 90 million years earlier. Then their lineages split. Asia went one direction, North America another. And over millions of years, independently, both lineages evolved the same body plan, the same massive skull, the same reduced arms, the same apex predator design. If you could transport one to the other's world, it would function identically. The prey wouldn't know the difference. Tarbosaurus ruled Asia for 5 million years, the largest predator on the continent, undisputed apex. Evolution doesn't create endless variety. It finds solutions that work. And sometimes, separated by oceans and millions of years, it finds the same solution twice. From small Jurassic hunters covered in feathers to the largest terrestrial predators Earth has ever known. 100 million years of evolution, from obscurity to dominance. The complete family, the full journey. 4 hours to fall asleep to. Live this Friday. Subscribe so you don't miss out.